is still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapons.
Never know what you run into out there. We're wearing our colors.
Can't hide, so who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
The Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Yeah!
vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark. But getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude! All for your booze! Yeah, Rudy! Go for it!
From the little missus.
You're mine!
This kid learns quick!
He's got some moves.
Hang in there! We'll be getting free!
This is stupid! I got dignity, you see?
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Lay off the liver. I got enough troubles with
him. Keep working him, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
See something heavy, Rembrandt. Show
Don't
me some
lose
force.
No teeth. Need to keep Chomper going strong. Bruises ain't no way to drink with.
Not enough yet. I want my bubbles. My tiny bubbles.
You're bombed!
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. The rest of you bums, get in here! Want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
I got my head. My tiny buttons. That's a good stuff.
Some space? Let's see you toss him around a bit.
Rudy! 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 That's me!
All right, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man. How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage. It won't last long, so make the most of it.
I'm gonna bear knuckle. I'm gonna lose it on you.
What you gonna do now? You ain't gonna win, I know that.
The boy can flex. Now let's see you waste these bombs.
Let's get Lawrence quick. He's got some moves.
Mess with me? I mess with you.
Come on, Reverend. Show them how to run.
Stay down, Toy.
You got it, Red Rick. Keep it up. That's it, man. At last, that's all you gotta do.
All right, it looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
Snap like a drop, man! What you got?
That's the hardest you got,
Dip?
Yeah!
I'm gonna murder
you, piece of shit, pussy!
Yeah.
Looking to get wrecked?
Am I making
a fuck?
Let's make this fun!
That's the hardest shit right there!
Getting mad, huh? Use it, man! Come on! Use it on me!
Get ready to flex, chump!
How's the face, chump?
Yeah!
I'm gonna leave you crying in the street with your teeth and your hands. You got me? See that fucking car? What you got, huh? What you got?
All right, that's enough. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some Flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I want to see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man. Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right? I need to find me a dag.
All right, let's get going. Hey,
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far, kid. Come on, man. Let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me. Man, we're almost there. You can make it. You're doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
You looking to dose?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
Is that man? The flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.
Stop! Freeze! You've got nowhere to run!
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now!
Stand! Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that, dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
Go away, man. I ain't going out.
Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
Destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
Listen here. I don't care what shit you're smashing up, but I do give a shit that you're waking my knees.
All right, let's go. You're going downtown.
Choice is a consequence, buddy!
Shit!
got Fox pinned down.
Any sign of him?
Nothing yet. He's around, though. You keep looking. But be careful. He's got a knife.
We gotta get in there.
Cool it. You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs.
I'm gonna find you, and when I do, it's lights out!
Come on out! You know I'll find you! You wanna play hide and seek, huh?
Come on out! I swear I'll go easy on you!
I wonder where everyone else is.
Yo,
hey, Warlord,
hold up!
Shouldn't we get
okay,
moving?
I'll sit tight.
I'll find you, and when I do, it's lights out!
Gotta distract those cops.
Where are you hiding? I'm gonna find you, and when I do, it's lights out.
Got behind us. Come on!
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us. They stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the Warriors. Trash everything! Let's bop this destroyer trash off our turf!
You'll be sorry you ever met me, asshole!
You want me to smack the shit out of your fucking ass?
Here comes a bunch of
shit over here!
My fist is like a creature!
You just keep going, man!
So,
what the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping it from East Coney again.
And getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get them back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Yo, Virgil, we did it. Warriors house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're gonna try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we gotta worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah! Yeah!
Fucking pussy patrol.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Do your thing, man. I got your back. Good thing I brought some extra spray.
One down, Rembrandt. Now let's go hit the rest of their turf.
No problem. Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
What a whip! Man, I drank like twice as much as you. You don't see me spraying lasagna over the street.
Oh, great. Destroyers.
They're fucking wasted. Let's go beat the kill guy.
I'm gonna rip your face.
I reckon you could. Stay there.
You wanna fuck with the Warriors? Come on.
Man, come on, let's do it! Bring some over here, pal!
I can't peace with no paint.